What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix the application was unable to start correctly problem on Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial. Everything you need will be listed in the description below. The application was unable to start correctly issue can be fixed with a 4-step procedure. For the first step, simply use the Windows key and R shortcut to open up this Run dialog box. Type in Sysdm.cpl to open up your system properties. You can copy everything from the video description. In the System Properties settings, switch to the Advanced tab and under Performance, select Settings. The Performance Options menu will open up. Go to the Data Exclusion Prevention tab and select the Turn on DEP for all programs and services except those I select option. Click on Add. Once you click on Add, a File Explorer window will open up. Here, select the 7z SFX Builder setup. Make sure to apply the changes. For the second step, go to your Start menu search and type in Windows Security. In your Windows Security settings, navigate to Virus and Threat Protection. Under Virus and Threat Protection settings, select Manage Settings. Turn off the Real-Time Protection option. For the third step, go to the Start menu and search for Task Manager. Select Run as Administrator. Once the Task Manager opens up, go to File and select Run a New Task. In the Create New Task dialog box, click on Browse. A File Explorer window will open up. Here, navigate to Local Disk C, Windows, System 32, CMD. Instead of searching for CMD manually, you can simply copy and paste this file path and click on OK. The command prompt will open up. Here, type in this command, gpupdate, and press Enter. Now, exit the command prompt. For the final step, go to the Start menu search and type Rstrui. Select Run as Administrator. The System Restore window will appear. Here, select Next and select the first backup and click on Next. Confirm your restore point and click on Finish. These steps will proceed with restarting your system and fix the application was unable to start correctly problem on your Windows 11 PC. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.